know what this is about.
Mark D's.
You know who this is directed
to. Hey, y'all, I'ma let you know. I ain't wanted to come to this. I ain't wanna do you like this.
Sorry.
But you did me wrong.
Fucked up.
So I came to drop the truth on this song.
Real talk.
I knew you back in middle school. We was little fools. Thinking back on all the stupid shit that I did with you. Tight dress, tight body, baby had him sprung. Great smile, great laugh, she was number one. I'll admit back then she had me friend zone. I ain't care, wanted to touch down in the end zone. I spit horns for the school to hear. I got love from everyone, was truly revered. We used to kick it like all day, walking through the hallways, talking it was all great. Often we get caught late, just two kids at Lakeside coming up. Can't believe where we at now, guess it's just our luck. She's my heart, I got her back to the end. But I have to fast forward for the madness to begin. At high school, I considered her a diva. Up in the party all night, smoking on my reefer. Most people said she was an angel. A deep stare in her eyes was likely to enslave you. So intelligent, her body was just heaven sent. She destined for the precipice, I thought that she would never slip. She had the potential to get a scholarship, but started rolling with some folks she shouldn't bother with. I know it's common sense, but sometimes people fall off even when they got a grip. This the most fucked up place that I ever been. Whether you fail or succeed, it doesn't matter here, you never win. Disgust her, the concrete jungle, I used to love you. Now look what we come to. 3 in the morning, she looking for a handout. I shouldn't have opened my damn mouth. She picked me up, we drove to the ATM. I handed the cash to this crazy bitch. She said, I need it for gas. I said, yeah, well, I'm needing some ass. We both laughed. She handed me a cigarette. Said we gotta make a stop, but it'll only take a millisecond. I said, where the fuck are we going? I thought we headed back to my crib. What are you doing? She looked at me with an expression like a sick joke, and told me she was on a mission to get coke. I said, fine, ma, do what you do. Just don't get pulled over, I ain't with that shit, boo. We pulled up to the Travelodge. She went inside and came back with a bag of rocks. My planet stopped. She hit the pipe right in front of me. She ain't even realize what she done to me. We went back to my house and we sat on the couch. Put my hands on the blouse like I want it right now. She had to leave, take a brother to work. Said she was coming right back with a comfortable smirk. I kissed her. She walked out the door. Did me dirty as fuck like never before. And here I am with the blues or something. She could've worked for Fox News or something. She put the moves on some crews, all they knew was hustling. She was used and abused, left confused and struggling. Consumed by the fumes in the mood, but fuck it. What could I do but stay true to who I knew and loved then? What could I do but stay true to who I knew and loved then? And here I am with the blues or something. She could've worked for Fox News or something. She put the moves on some crews, all they knew was hustling. She was used and abused, left confused and struggling. I don't know what to do. Another day in the life, homie, it ain't nothing new.